Scouting is all about STEM in many ways. Do you know about the Nova Awards? Hey, ScouterStan. That is an amazing thing. We're going to jump right into Nova and Supernova. We're going to talk about it. I received a letter from a fan who was extremely proud of his Cub Scout. And the Cub Scout had received a Supernova Award. It is awesome. This is a wonderful way to reward and recognize STEM within Scouting. Now, I wasn't quite sure about all this, so I did some research. And when I started digging into it, I found out that not all councils have a Nova or a STEM program. And that was surprising. I was surprised, but I kind of understand because there's committees and instructors and mentors and all those kinds of things that have to have that structure. If they don't have that structure, they really can't offer it. Now, STEM is an acronym. The first letter, of course, is science, technology, engineering, and mathematics. Now, STEM is kind of a you can't avoid this in scouting. You can't really go on a camping trip or a canoe trip without it. It's inherent in what we do in scouting. There's a lot of science in merit badges. So this is something that is all a part of the scouting program. Technology is part of what we do. You wouldn't even leave the driveway for a camp out without technology. You need a car. It's all about recognizing all of these things. Engineering. You have to do a lot of things in order for technology and science to even work. And to make it all come together, you have mathematics. You can't go on a camp out without mathematics. You have to be able to buy groceries, to figure out proportions. I mean, mathematics kind of glues it all together. So no matter what you do in scouting, STEM is a big part of it. The Nova Award is a great way to recognize excellence in STEM. This can be done in Cub Scouts. It can be done in Scouts BSA. It can even be done as a venture or a Sea Scout crew. Now, we're not adding anything to scouting. We're just doing scouting like normal. We're just pointing out the STEM component of it. Now, before we go any further, I do want to invite you to our monthly meeting. It's on the first Sunday of each month, and it's at 9 p.m. Eastern time. So you're more than welcome to join us and ask questions and just have fun. You know, that's one of those wonderful things about that meeting. I also want to thank everybody on Patreon for their continued support of our channel. And our channel members. You can be a channel member. You hit the join button and join up. There's all kinds of badges and emojis and different things. They even get the videos exclusively for themselves, ad-free, which is an added bonus. And then, of course, if you don't want to join in and do a monthly donation, you could always do a one-time donation by hitting the thanks button. So get involved. I really do appreciate all that you do in scouting and here on the channel. Now, as we pointed out earlier, STEM has four categories or components. And this is available at the level for Cub Scouts, for Scouts BSA in a troop environment, a venture crew, or Sea Scouts in a crew. Now, when a scout has achieved the Nova Award, that is something that is a patch. It's usually a dangle. It could actually be sewn onto the pocket in the temporary space. Now, they can earn this award up to four times. The first time they get the patch. The other three times they get this pin. The pin has the little pie symbol on it. Wonderful. that is to be attached to the patch. Now, when they go for a fifth time for the Nova Award, they need to go into Supernova. The Supernovas are actually named after significant scientists that have contributed to STEM. Luis Alvarez is the Cub Scout Supernova. Charles Towns is the Weeblos Supernova. Bernard Harris, Bronze Scouts BSA Supernova. Thomas Edison, Silver Scouts BSA Supernova. Sally Ride, Bronze Venture and Sea Scout Supernova. Wright Brothers, Silver Venture and Sea Scout Supernova. Albert Einstein, Gold Scouts BSA Venture and Sea Scouts Supernova. Now, as you can see, there are different supernovas. That is the next step. There's a ton of information. We didn't even get into the requirements for all of this. You need to hit the more button at the bottom there, and there's links there that will take you to the national website, and it's got all kinds of material there. All the requirements, all the forms, everything you need is there. Now, this whole thing can be kind of complex, but it's very easy to incorporate into scouting because we're already doing STEM related things. That's critical to understand. So it's new because we're pointing it out and recognizing it with these awards. And it's so nice to be proud of our scouts and their accomplishments. It is very important that they do receive these things and understand all the really neat things going on within scouting. And we do a lot of hard work. So let's keep it up and keep working on it. Try to incorporate this. It doesn't have to be a full change overnight. You can do this slowly, okay? Just bring it up. Just start putting it in to what you already do. And you will definitely get a lot of benefits. We are creating great leaders for the future using STEM, using all of the experience from scouting. It's all there. We just need to do that as leaders. So keep up that hard work, and I'll see you on the trail.